like a she's getting. We went to a party and we're hiding upstairs. Your lady's telling you it ain't fair. Picked through your phone, started tying your hair. She moved like Madonna, do what she wanna. I put her and I tell her she's mine. Wrote a name all over my spine. She don't play man, but she stay in my mind. Ooh, I get the boys back home and mad. I found an angel wearing plaid. You'll meet her soon.
Hello everyone, great to be with you again. One of the real attractions of the south of France is the fact that it doesn't rain too often, and it's a pleasant day for football here at the Orange Vélodrome. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson. And with the new campaign just moments away from getting underway, the excitement in here is palpable. It's France versus Manchester United.
Well, no team wants to be relegated, of course, but it has given them a chance to rebuild, and today's a completely fresh start for them. A good win here, and I think they can look forward to an exciting campaign.
And the ball's gone. Bruno Fernandes. Crossing possibilities. Here's the side France will go with. Mike Maignan begins in goal. Kingsley Coman starts with Ousmane Dembele in the wide positions. And in attack today, Kylian Mbappe starts alongside Antoine Griezmann.
Look out, Derek, chance here.
And danger still. And the keeper put to the test, but he comes through it.
Well, he's so sharp, isn't he? Great first save and then the recovery.
Possession lost by France. Well, you get the feeling so many in attendance here have come just to see this man, Kylian Mbappe.
I would describe him as
must take the lead here. Oh, right in the nick of time. Coman. He has time to play it over. No, high quality defending. Bruno Fernandes. An incisive pass. A goal! On the back of sustained pressure. Now they deservedly hold the advantage.
Well, as you can see again, Fernandes plays a perfectly weighted pass beyond the defenders, and the strike from Rashford is excellent. He just hits it so cleanly. That's a great goal.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Dembele. And a chance to level it. And that is defending of the highest order. And this situation could be dangerous. He takes aim. And the keeper more than equal to it. And the corner played over by Dembele. They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square. So, a level contest, 1-1. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Bruno Fernandes. Bad pass. Dembele, and under pressure, that was a fine claim. Casemiro. It's with McTominay. Shaw. Now Casemiro. Scott McTominay. Diogo Dalot on the ball. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Dembele. Well, danger here as he runs at them. And he'll take efforts like that all day long. Anthony. Opportunity to deliver the cross. A wonderful intervention. And he could be in proper trouble here. And that's how to deal with finesse.
Well, it's an easy save for the keeper. It wasn't the best option, that's for sure.
Well, nicely cut out. In with a chance. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Casemiro. It's with McTominay. Shaw. Now Casemiro. Mastery of the passing game. He could pick out a teammate. Martial. Martial! And getting across to stop it. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, the defender deserves a bit of credit, to be fair.
Yeah, I think you have to give credit to the defending there. Just enough pressure to put him off at that vital moment.
Coman. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Can he put them in front? Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Good use of advantage in United's favour. Well, in the end, not very much came of that advantage, and so she's decided to give them a free kick instead. Anthony. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Oh, great attacking play. Really vital interception here. Shaw. On to Bruno Fernandes. What a vital intervention. Well, there it is. The first half is now in the history books here at the Orange Velodrome. Well, the verdict on Kylian Mbappe, in a word, positive.
Well, he's certainly got his team back into...
Away they go again. Second half is underway here. And he takes on the shot. Determined defending. Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
Anthony. Diogo Dalot on the ball. Casemiro. Here's Luke Shaw. Shaw. It's with McTominay. Anthony Martial. And the ball's gone. Now, options are plenty. And that pass could be troublesome. Sancho. Could be. Chance maybe. Well, really calm, composed goalkeeping there.
It certainly was on the second attempt. It was the first save that really stood out. That was a brilliant piece of goalkeeping.
Really good high press. Griezmann. Here's Mbappe. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Mbappe! Oh, that's top-notch goalkeeping, you've got to say.
Well, those stats tell you what a good game this has been. We've seen a lot of good attacking play, plenty of goal-mouth action, and all done at a high tempo. It's been very entertaining so far.
Rabiot. He takes aim. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Well, the short corner routine. And disappointingly, not even close to hitting the target there.
Yeah, he was looking to open up his body, guide it into the corner, but he's got it all wrong. It's a poor attempt in the end.
Diogo Dalot. And Martial. Sancho. And back with Martial. Fernandes. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
Jadon Sancho. Rashford. Nicely timed tackle. Sancho. Dalot. On to Martial. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Could be a chance to break here. Effective challenge. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Martial. Dalot. Now with McTominay. Martial. Can they take the lead? And the keeper nowhere to be found. Not that he's complaining.
Well, just look at the defending here. They've made it so easy for him in the end. That's just not good enough.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Raphael Varane. It's with McTominay. Diogo Dalot. Well, with the minutes ticking away, United on the cusp of recording a victory in this one. Your assessment of their performance, Stuart?
Well, it's been a really good contest, you have to say. But overall, I think they've just about deserved to be in the lead here. Can they now just see this game through for what will be an excellent win?
And he read it well, intercepting it. Chance to run at them. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? McTominay using his body to good effect. Throw in to Manchester United. The cross is on. Bruno Fernandes. This could finish it. Able defending, but can they keep it out? Diogo Dalot. Back with Casemiro. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Will they profit from this situation? Oh, that is a superb save. Well, the goalkeeper got there in the end.
Well, his recovery is brilliant here. So athletic.
Shaw. Now with Rashford. And given away. They're showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances. Time running out. Anthony Martial. Space on the flank. Can he finish them off? He's done it! What a climax to this game! Well, hello from Paris, the city of light, and in this case, the city of sun. It's a perfect day for football at the Parc des Princes. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you match commentary, and alongside me is Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It's Paris Saint-Germain up against Manchester United.
Well, it was a good start to the season, wasn't it, Derek? They'll be looking to repeat that today, and if they can make it 6 from 6, they'll start to believe they have a chance at the title. Let's hope we get a good game here.
Rashford. Return to Casemiro. Could be a truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game, just what they were hoping to produce.
Well, just look how he holds off the defender. He keeps his balance and he still hits the target. What a good goal that is.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Shaw. Fernandes. It did look on for them, but not to be. Raphael Varane. Diogo Dalot. Bruno Fernandes has it. Anthony. Shaw. Crossing possibilities. And blocked for now. We're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Anthony Martial waiting to pounce. Well, they'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Marcus Rashford could play it in. A fine use of the ball. Fernandes. Can he put it away? And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Kimpembe. Lionel Messi. Well, very effective play in possession. Neymar waiting to pounce. Well, an ordinary header, and that's probably being charitable. Shaw. Rashford. Anthony. It's with McTominay. Bruno Fernandes. Rashford. Can he put it away? And it's in for Manchester United. They are on a victory course.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, but he's still got so much work to do. just look at the strength he shows to hold off the defender and still get his shot away. That's a really good finish.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Mbappe. That is not going to do. Well wide of the target.
Well, United have certainly controlled the ball, as you can see, and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Indeed, perhaps they can cash in again. Let's see. Bruno Fernandes. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Now, can they create something? Shaw. Sancho. A very good tackle. Martial. Rashford! Brilliant save.
Well, what a brilliant save that was. How did he keep that out?
Well, on the back of that breathtaking piece of goalkeeping, can they keep the ball and create? Soler. Still looking to get the shot off. Body on the line. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Oh, what an exquisite goal! Absolute perfection!
Well, let's look at this again, because it gets better and better each time you see it. It's perfect technique, lots of movement on the ball, and nothing the opposition can do about this, apart from don't give free kicks away.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Well, possession is the watchword inside their own territory. Raphael Varane. Here's Luke Shaw. Went in strongly to win the ball. Well, here we are on the cusp of the half-time interval. It's Manchester United holding the edge. Stuart, your assessment of what you've seen from them?
Well, it's been a lively first half, hasn't it? Both sides have looked dangerous, but I think they do have a bit more guile in the top third of the pitch, and that's been key to them leading at the moment.
Casemiro. Anthony. Here's Luke Shaw. Rashford. And maybe Rashford. And the keeper nowhere to be found. Not that he's complaining. So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. Well, we don't often say this, do we? But Kylian Mbappe hasn't had too much to say for himself, Stuart.
Well, it's not been one of his best displays, Derek, has it? He really hasn't been able to affect the game here. Unless he starts getting on the ball, they're going to struggle to get back into this one.
Well, the ball is moving again, and no sugarcoating it. There was a big gulf between the sides in the first half. Will we see a response from PSG in the second? Casemiro. Fernandes. Jadon Sancho. And players waiting in the centre. Martial. But a crucial intervention inside the box. Soler. Mbappe with it. Making a bit of headway. And cutting inside. He might be able to carve something out. Mbappe's finish, his goal. And this is a man who knows where the goal is.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one foot in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Perfect challenge. Mbappe. Soler has eyes for goal. Oh, that is a goal from long range. He won't soon forget. Absolutely right out of the top drawer. You've really got to give credit to the entire team, because this was a bit like climbing Mount Everest. Scott McTominay. Bruno Fernandes. Now Casemiro. Anthony. Casemiro. Every pass hitting its target. And he read it well. 30 minutes left for play. And Martial looking to make headway. Options in the centre. Casemiro. And it's in! They're back in front! Stunning scenes here!
Well, as you can see, he just about gets that right. Some would say it's slightly lucky. I would say it's perfect placement.
So, back underway in this game. Manchester United with the advantage. Incisive pass from Mbappe, and it wasn't taxing for the keeper. Casemiro. This is Varane. Shaw. Fernandes spraying passes around, almost waiting for the opposition to make a mistake. Anthony. Shaw. Now with Casemiro. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Can they hit on the break? Well, it petered out. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. PSG struggling to keep the ball. Casemiro. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Rafael Varane. Casemiro. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Sancho. And back with Martial. Well, a decent effort, but not quite on the target. Nuno Mendes. And Soler. Mbappe. Interception to snuff out the danger. Sancho. Diogo Dalot on the ball. Martial. Bruno Fernandes. Options in the middle. Dalot. On to Sancho. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping.
Well, was that save the lifeline that PSG needed? Could it inspire them to force an equaliser? They need to act quickly here.
Well, who knows? He might be called upon again. Still some defending to do. Determined defending. Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left and just one goal between the sides. Marcus Rashford. Bruno Fernandes has it. Diogo Dalot. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Chance to attack using wit. Rashford. Will he find the net? A good effective pressure high up the pitch. Kylian Mbappe. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. He might be able to profit from the wide position. PSG chasing this game. Couldn't grab hold of it. Well, they survived the attack. And that is the end of the game. It goes down as a United triumph. Their fans are going to be happy with this. Well, this wonderful city offers the visitors so much, including football. Barcelona, of course. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player, Stuart Robson. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. It's Barcelona up against Manchester United.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
And the Barcelona shape looks like this. Marc-André Ter Stegen in goal. Sergio Busquets plays alongside Frenkie de Jong in the centre of midfield. And leading the attack today is Robert Lewandowski. The lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea begins in goal. Casemiro plays alongside Scott McTominay in central midfield. And in attack, Marcus Rashford starts with Anthony Martial. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Bruno Fernandes. Now Casemiro. Oh, good use of the ball. Can they forge ahead? Excellent block. Sergio Busquets. Jules Koundé on the ball. Lewandowski. Rafinha. Barcelona now in potentially a dangerous position. Sergio Busquets. Dembele. A goal it is, and a typical Robert Lewandowski finish. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Casemiro in the right place to cut out the pass. Lewandowski. Now Casemiro. Excellent defending. Sergio Busquets. Now potential danger. And De Gea. Absolutely brilliant goalkeeping. Casemiro. Shaw. Fernandes. Rashford. It's with McTominay. Marcus Rashford. Well, that pass easy on the eye. Fine finish from Anthony Martial.
Well, as you can see from the replay, it's the perfect through ball from Rashford, and from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
So back underway following the equaliser. Lewandowski, can they take the lead here? Tenacious tackling, excellent defending there. Chance to run at them. Rashford. Extremely sloppy in possession. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Oh, that is a moment of pure quality. A goal for football lovers to enjoy the world over.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and the finish showed great composure. Just to lift it over the goalkeeper. That's a lovely goal.
So back in action, and it's up to United now to be inventive. Sergio Busquets. Can they trouble the opposition this time? De Jong. A chance to whip it in. Oh, tremendous goalkeeping. And now we find out it was offside anyway. Anthony. And Rashford. Scott McTominay. Shaw. Now Casemiro. Well, they keep the ball moving. Rashford, possession changing hands. Rashford. Big chance to get them on terms. Rafinha. Dembele. An encouraging move from Barca. Promising move. And routine for the keeper in the end. The cross far too close to him. Bruno Fernandes. Here's Luke Shaw. Anthony. Bruno Fernandes has it. Barca recovering possession well. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Koundé. Lewandowski now. Lewandowski. Oh, that's gone out. And a penalty it is. Well, when you're behind in the game, you certainly don't want to be conceding spot kicks. And to add insult to injury, it's a booking, Stuart.
Well, I agree with the penalty. I'm not quite so sure about the yellow card, though.
And there it is. Perfectly executed. Underway again with the score at 3-1. Marcus Rashford. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. And this might not be the ideal situation for them. Well, the first 45 minutes have come and gone here in Catalonia. So into the second half, and no doubt about it, United really need to lift themselves. Good tackle. Rashford. Now with Sancho. Fernandes. Nicely timed tackle.
And the counter-attack is on. Options available.
Defenders need to cover. Well, that is how to break up a counter-attack. Vinange. Rashford. Here's Sancho. McTominay. Timely intervention. Lewandowski. Sergio Busquets.
He's got the right idea with that pass. And he read it really well. Fine save.
And over it comes.
Fractionally over the top.
Well, the stats don't lie. It's been all Barcelona so far, and it seems only a matter of time before they do get another chance here.
Diogo Dalot.
Sancho now. Well, can they be creative from here? Sancho. On to Casemiro.
Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Bodies forward and the break looks on. A delivery from Dembele. And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle it.
So back with the action. And I don't think it's overstating things to say that Barcelona appears to be out of sight. Casemiro. And running it back. Lewandowski. And he has options available. And credit is due for that good piece of defending.
Busquets. Oh, surely. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now. A glut of goals. 5-1 it is.
Well, racing past his man. Martial. Sancho now. McTominay. Return to Sancho. Sancho. Oh, this is looking promising. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Bruno Fernandes. They've got it now. What can they do? Barcelona have been awarded the throw-in. Jordi Alba. Lewandowski. Oh, that's really high-class goalkeeping. But now we see that the offside flag has gone up. And United will switch things around personnel-wise. Jadon Sancho. Martial.
And is he going to do it, Martial? Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Gol del Manchester United. Con el 9, Martial.
Christensen.
Pedri.
Good technique displayed. It might be. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but.
Anthony. Here's Luke Shaw. and unable to pick out a teammate. And that'll be a throw.
Rashford. Rashford unable to hold it. Jordi Alba. Martial. Five minutes to go. They've lost it. Lewandowski. Good use of advantage. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. And a yellow card it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
Deserves credit for winning the ball back. And he read it well. And we will have just one additional minute. Manchester United keep the ball. Advantage.
A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick. And now it is final and a defeat for them here. But still, they can dream of promotion come the end of the campaign if they keep things going.
Well, I have to say, that wasn't great today. I expected a lot more from them. Let's just hope this was a blip and they get back to winning ways next time out.
fighting a war, wondering will Britain fall. Close down a youth club, close down a snooker hall. Computer speaks through me phone via Google. Death to a soul through the pharmaceutical. All we got is a night now.
Hello from the Catalan capital and one of the world's great cities, Barcelona. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's Barcelona versus Manchester United.
Well, it's been a good start to the campaign, and the way they're playing, they should be in the race for promotion come the end of the season. But today will certainly test their credentials.
Fernandes. An effective challenge. Well, this is what we think for Barcelona. Marc-André Ter Stegen in goal. Frenkie de Jong plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. And leading the line today, Robert Lewandowski. Well, it wasn't a simple save to make. So the corner played into the box. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. The lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea between the posts. Casemiro plays alongside Scott McTominay in midfield. And up front, Anthony Martial plays alongside Marcus Rashford. Dembele. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Well, the mere mention of the name of Robert Lewandowski can have the effect of striking fear in opposing defences. What do you expect to see from him today, Stuart?
Well, it's his ability with the ball at his feet that makes him such a good player. He can go past defenders with ease, he can play in tight areas, and he has that bit of trickery as well. I'm really looking forward to seeing him play today.
He read the situation defensively and did his job. Lewandowski. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. He had to score, and he does. So, underway again here. 1-0 the score. Bruno Fernandes. And Martial. Casemiro. A super tackle, and they've won possession. Encouraging stuff from United. But they dealt with the threat posed. The cross is on. Perfect example of how to put in a tackle, and a corner will be next.
Well, the fans are going mad here. They think that was a penalty.
Dembele tasked with taking the corner, and he clears the danger. Araujo. Koundé. And back with Busquets. Jules Koundé on the ball. Dembele. And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here. So 2-0 now. Anthony. And Rashford. Scott McTominay. Rashford, can he take advantage? Not to be, and still chasing this game.
Well, that was the chance to get back into this. As it is, they're going to struggle now.
Oh, poor from the keeper, and danger still. Not something you see terribly often, and offside here, Stuart.
Well, no wonder he's tracking back sheepishly. Really poor positionally, you have to say.
Good pressure, can they make something of this? Shaw. running with the ball confidently. Rashford, and now Shaw. Easy meet for the goalkeeper.
Well, as you see, Barcelona haven't had too much of the ball, but when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going at the moment.
Might be a chance here. Well, a wasted opportunity. It would have been a decent chance, but offside the decision. Jordi Alba. Well read to win possession back. Martial. Chance to reduce the arrears. And there it is. Still life left in this game. And they have the momentum now. So the match continues and United just one behind here. Just the challenge that was required. Cleared away. Decent position this for United to find themselves in. And let's give credit to the defending. And room now out on the wing. Rashford. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Could be a chance to break here. Well, the supporters think it's on. And it's in! A goal for Barcelona! They are the team in charge! So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Can they take advantage? He's blocked it! He's driven in the corner. And still dangerous. Well, nothing untoward happened. Well, the first 45 minutes have come and gone here in Catalonia. Well, we're picking him out for a reason. He's having a tremendous game in attack, Stuart.
Well, I think he's been outstanding so far. He's looked a constant threat and he scored a very good goal. What a player he is.
So the second half is underway, and I must say it really was a spellbinding performance from Barcelona in the first 45. Well, he's given us away. This is looking threatening. Christensen. It's a perfect challenge. Anthony. Christensen. They produce on the flank. Fernandes. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Pedri. Can they hit on the break? This looks more than decent. Lewandowski is in position at the far post. He's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal. on the ball is moving again, and Barcelona really cantering to victory now. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Frankie de Jong. Here's Rafinha. Well, possession is the watchword inside their own territory. Jordi Alba. That's useful play. De Jong. Chance for Dembele. And the opportunity goes a-begging. He decided to hit that with power rather than going for placement. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Anthony Martial. Anthony. And Rashford. Has a go. Well, diving magnificently to make sure he got there. Corner kick played in. So it's going to be a goal kick here.
Aviso importante para el dueño de un descapotable gris de marca italiana y matrícula par. Diríjase a la cabina de la empresa del parking, por favor.
Araujo. Gabi. Sergio Busquets. Barcelona have given it away. Dembele, determined defending, breaking at pace. Sergio Roberto, on to De Jong, and support available. Sergio Roberto, into the advanced position. Well, not making life difficult for the keeper at all. A wide attempt. Diogo Dalo. Just 15 minutes remaining. Given away by Manchester United. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Can they take advantage of the situation? It's there for him. Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop. Here's a change for Manchester United. He's driven in the corner. A decisive clearance it was. Nicely timed tackle. 10 minutes to go. And maybe Rashford. And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Oh, great piece of individual skill. Well, timed his challenge magnificently. Rashford. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. He's lost it. And top-notch as well as brave goalkeeping.
Well, he comes off his line at just the right time. He read that brilliantly.
Busquets. Is it going to be? He got nothing but ball. He's conceded the corner. Fired over by Ousmane Dembele. Insufficient guile from that corner. Keeper's ball. chance here. Closing down well. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it. And the referee blows for full time. The big headline here, defeat. It is a city divided, red versus blue, United versus City, and we're just moments away from kickoff time here at the Theatre of Dreams. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And I'll tell you what, Stuart, what an encounter this promises to be.
Well, I can't wait for this one, Derek. These are two massive clubs full of top-class players, and the atmosphere inside this stadium is electric.
Defensive resilience to shut them down. And here's the lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea stands between the posts. Scott McTominay plays.
Oh, Derek, great opportunity here.
There it is! A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for. So the action continues, and City looking to offer a swift response to that setback. He's got space. Laporte, the ball with Rodri, Haaland, oh there it is, a back and forth sort of match, now they're level again, the lead lasted nearly minutes. So back underway following the equaliser. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Haaland. Foden. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Anthony.
Can John Scott, that's John Scott, please make your way to the ticket office. You have your wife's ticket, thank you.
And he read it well. Decent this from United, but nothing comes of it. Good looking pass. Rashford. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Tremendous intuition to win it back. That's useful play. And they could do damage. Well, it might still work out for them. And I think the threat has been averted.
Well, I have to say, that was an outstanding piece of goalkeeping. And most importantly, it stopped City from taking the lead.
Well, pushing again for a goal, looking full of purpose. And reading it absolutely superbly. Gundogan, on to De Bruyne, an alert piece of defending, Anthony Martial, Sancho now, Rashford. Gundogan. João Cancelo. Oh, they have it again. Diogo Dalot. Sancho now. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. And going short with it. And the danger cleared. Casemiro, his pass gobbled up. And really closing him down here. The referee has decided to give the free kick decision the way of City. De Bruyne. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Bruno Fernandes. And he could well be sent off for that. Well, I think we were all wondering what the verdict would be. The answer, a yellow card, Stuart.
Well, he's just about got away with that one. It's a good foul in the end.
All fairly run-of-the-mill in terms of what the keeper had to do. And a strong tackle. Sancho. Gundogan. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Martial. Might be through here, and the keeper nowhere to be found. Not that he's complaining.
Well, here it is again. It's an easy finish in the end, but what was the keeper thinking? That's a poor bit of defending.
Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. Now, that's a well-timed pass. Can they put it away? Well, there's a keeper on side.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
And taken short. Gundogan, and it's Ruben Dias. Erling Haaland! Well, clearly in the mood to make it a double, but fine goalkeeping.
Well, he's playing really well today. That was another decent attempt.
Well, opting for the short corner. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. Foden. Really good attacking play. He's got to score! Oh, good reflexes from the keeper, and the danger averted. Now, how about the short corner? Oh, a corner right on the back of the last one. Taken short. Gundogan. Foden. And a chance to level it. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop it.
For Manchester City.
And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. possibilities inside the box. Rashford. On to McTominay. Rashford. Not a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. And it really was a stunning first half performance by Erling Haaland. No two ways about that, Stuart.
Well, what an outstanding first half he had. He dictated the play.
Oh, Stuart, they must score! And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Casemiro. Return to Rashford. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Shaw. Oh, superb skill. McTominay. And it might be. And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved!
Well, as you can see, his movement is really good, which then makes the finish look easy. That's a decent goal, that's for sure.
Having conceded, Manchester City know they've got to come up with a response. He read the situation defensively and did his job. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. It's a good-looking ball in behind. The save was a good one. Well, the corner played into the box. Martial. Martial! Well, flinging himself at the ball. Struggle to get it away properly. Well, they survived the attack. Mahrez, he's in behind. Oh, a stab-up. Read well by the keeper. Jadon Sancho. Rashford. Bruno Fernandes has it. Bruno Fernandes must score. And a goal it is. They lead by two now. Fully deserved. Now the current scoreline, 4-2. Haaland. No degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Advantage, Manchester United. Could play it in. Can he do it? Really important tackle.
Well, there it is. United have had most of the ball, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been...
Now, he could be in hot water here, having already been booked. Short and along the ground. And is he going to do it, Martial? And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing! Just...
enamoran con meu namorado. Ele é todo meu, vou fazer sucesso. Eu não quero mais tanto sofrimento. Sou a dama da zona rabuda que manda no requebrar. A crioula que buia te ama, te beija, faz viajar. Sou eu, sou eu, sou eu. Sou eu.
Down, driving so fast, can I run you? What would it cost to fall in love? Only to find out you don't got enough. Pat your pockets feeling everybody staring at you. Thinking, whoa, that's just too tough. It's getting hot, you hear the riot outside. Meanwhile, you're trying to bide your time. Can't even look in the mirror, the guilt is weighing you down. And part of you already knows what you'll find. But that's alright, I promise you'll be okay. Cause soon you'll find that I'm not here to stay. When we're up, 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 up. Just in time for bed. Can't keep this pillow off my head. These sheets got a grip on me. A dire situation. So my dreams wake me up instead. Hi, I'm the voice inside your conscience. Bye, I don't got time for your nonsense. Why can't a smile be right side up? Lie, I called all your demons. They won't fight us. And that's alright, I promise you'll be okay. Soon you'll find that I'm not here to stay. When we're up, 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 up.